is the fifth year for the Hits for Hope tournament.
We have 25 draws, first of all, and we have 10 and under up to 65 and over.
Tournament lasts a full week, and it also that goes Tuesday through Sunday for the entire tournament for all the draws, so a full week for Hits for Hope this year.
It's pretty much, of course, giving back to the cause that, again, is sacrificial.
I'd just like to have everybody come out this week if they'd like to come out for Hits for Hope and support the cause.